An LSU Tiger Girl is something very special. Not only are they an ambassador of LSU, but they are a leader in everything that they do. Being a Tiger Girl is more than just dancing. When they leave this position, they are ready for life. My name is Candace Hale, and I'm the head coach of the LSU Tiger Girls. We start our tryout on Friday night with a clinic, and the clinic's not mandatory, but a lot of people come. That's when I give a lot of critiques to girls to see how they respond, if they take those critiques and really improve the next day. I find a lot of kids today think of critiques as a bad thing, and something that I'm really big on as a coach is we always think of critiques as a positive. Not, oh my gosh, I don't have this, but okay, well, how can I get this?
Your freestyle, no wrong. You do whatever you want. Drag it out, drag it out. But when we do stuff and we clean, we talk about the arms, it really makes it like you're thinking about cleaning and talking about the arms.
We can have anywhere between 75 to 50 girls come to a tryout. It just depends on the year. Normally we like to choose between 24 and 20. The more the merrier. So if we feel like they're coachable and they have potential, we really will try to take them.
There's a lot of girls this year and they have a lot of really great talent, a lot of potential talent. And then obviously a lot of really great returners. So it's definitely going to be a tough decision, but I'm excited to see what they have in mind.
After the clinic, it's day two, and we start off our tryouts with a jazz cut. We have the girls go across the floor. They normally do a leg combo, a turn combo, and a jump combo, and any tumbling that they have. We really like our girls to be well-rounded in all three of those. And then they do a jazz combo. Sometimes I teach a jazz combo and it's very game day, hype. And sometimes I teach a combo that's more technical, but I like to see if they can do all of it. After that, we make a cut based on their technique and showmanship. And then next, we have our hip hop round.
In preparation for tryouts, I always focus on my hip hop skills and researching and finding new exciting tricks to impress the judges, because it's one of my weakest points, honestly. And jazz, I can just go out there and I feel much more comfortable just because I love to turn.
We teach a hip hop combo. It normally has some hip hop tricks in it. We give them an improv, so we want to make sure that they are confident enough to kind of just be put on the spot and hype the crowd and really entertain us. And I always tell them there really is no wrong in your improv. Just do what comes to your brain. After that, we make a cut. And then our third round is our palm cut. And we expect the girls to tumble or spear it out. They do our fight song. And then after that, we give them the opportunity to one by one show us any kind of tumbling pass that they have. They don't have to have tumbling to be a Tiger Girl, but that's definitely a big plus. And we definitely, once they make the team, expect them to get some sort of tumbling, because we do tumble at games. Day three, we always start off with interviews. And then we do the final round. In the final round, we ask them to do all three styles for us. And by that round, it's very telling. We can tell who we can work with and who we can't.
You know, girls always reach out to current members on the team, or especially me, an outgoing senior, for help on how to prepare for tryouts. And my best advice would be just technique, performance. You know, we look for the whole package. What we do is very physically taxing, and you really have to have a lot of mental power and willpower.
You know, the Tiger Girls are known nationally. They're known around campus. They've always been amazing, but amazing's not good enough for me. I want to be perfect. I am very, very confident in who I've picked. I'm very excited, I'm very motivated. This is kind of like one of the best parts of the year because it's all new and fresh. And even though I have a lot of returners, it's still a whole new vibe. If I had to describe it in one word or a couple of words, I would say really indescribable. I know that sounds cliche, but there really is not a feeling that you feel when you have a bond like you do on Tiger Girls.